number
of police brutality victims are not just people of color but are members of the lesbian, gay, bisexual,
and transgender community.
I myself, as a transgender person, male to female, am afraid of the day. When I will get beaten up by the Philadelphia police. That is all I gotta say to now. To the police commissioner Charles Ramsey.
To the police commissioner Charles Ramsey.